Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is breaking news on the issue of Abdullah and Hasanat. Now we're here in Al-Madad Outreach because we were dealing with this case with Sheikh Moinul, who is the president of this outreach program and who has done a splendid job in being able to negotiate between different parties and finally being able to negotiate a confessionary video that has come up on Abdullah's page. After we have had, we can confirm that we've had communications through Moinul with the family. And what has transpired and what is now almost without a shadow of a doubt clear is that number one, Hasanat, at least at one point of his life, especially when he was doing the Ruqya services, he was an agnost, according to his own confession. And we saw this as a video, not even black and white, it was a colored video with audio and video. We can't release that video because it's protected for some reason, for legal and otherwise. But we are absolutely sure that he apostated from the religion of Islam at least one time. At the same time, of course, he's profiting from Islam and from Muslims. Yes, he's profiting from Islam and he's profiting from Muslims doing ruqya services, £300, £400. Crook! Wallahi, you're a crook. You are a crook. You are a crook and you are a fraudster, and we will call each and every single one of you out. Wallahi, we will call you out and we will catch you, because part of our da'wah is not just to find the disbelievers who are a'da, the enemy is disbelievers, but also to find the munafiqoon of the ummah, that they're creeping around pretending to be Muslims. You're finished. You're finished. You're finished. You're finished. Wallahi, you're finished. Wallahi, you're finished. Don't ever come out. Any retraction you do now, switch off your social media. I don't want to see your face. I don't want to hear your voice. Wallahi, wallahi, you're a crook and a fraudster. What happened with the 300,000? What happened with the 300? I'm asking you a question. What happened with the money? What happened with the 300,000 pounds? What happened with the 300,000 pounds that the Ummah entrusted for you to go to Rohingya and to give the people? You're telling me where the government froze the money? A'udhu billah. You're playing around. We at Kulun Turatha Aklan Lamma, as the Quran says, they eat the orphan's wealth. Is this applied to you or not? Find out. Give us some mustanadat. So give us some governmental documents, some official bank documents to show us where the money went. What the hell is this? A'udhu billah. We have seen the evidence. You cannot escape anymore. You're finished. A'udhu billah. Everyone will unfollow you now. No one will take your ruqya services anymore. You're out of a job, boy. You're out of a job, boy. You're out of a job, boy. Not only are you out of a job, don't ever try and raise funds again. I'm telling you this. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran about you and your likes, munafiqoon. And this is a message, not just to you, but to all the munafiqoon of the ummah. They know who they are. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِذَا رَأَيْتُهُمْ تُعْجِبُكَ أَجِسَامُهُمْ وَإِيَّقُولُوا تَسْمَعْ لِقَوْلِهِمْ كَأَنَّهُمْ خُشُبٌ مُسَنَّدَةٌ يَحْسَبُونَ كُلَّ صَيْحَةٍ عَلَيْهِمْ هُمُ الْعَدُوُّ فَاحْذَرْهُمْ قَاتَلَهُمُ اللَّهُ أَنَّى يُؤْفَكُونَ Chapter 63 verse 4. Where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, where he says, if you see them, you like the way they look, Islamically dressed. If they speak with Islamic jargon. They are like woods, planks of woods. They think every bad thing is against them. Allah will fight them. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will destroy them. Listen to me. We have the evidences. You don't believe? Wallahi, we have the evidence. We saw it with our eyes. Don't mess around. Don't play our games. And you can go to my Twitter account. Yes, go to my Twitter account. I posted some of the evidences there. Go to my YouTube. Go to my Instagram account. I posted some of the evidences there. This is just some crumbs. My brother, I'm not going to call you brother. Boy, 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 boy. If you come out and try and reject what we're talking about, wallahi, uqsumu billahi al-azim, we will finish the situation from an evidentiary perspective. Don't try it, boy. Don't try it, boy. You're done. You're finished. Ya munafiq. A'udhu billahi mink.